In the boundless cosmos, where enigmas of distant worlds allure like cosmic sirens, a breathtaking revelation has unfurled. Images from the shrouded domain of Venus, veiled within classified vaults for decades, now surface like fragments of an unsolved cosmic riddle. The fervor surrounding these photos echoes an interstellar symphony of astonishment and disbelief. With Neil deGrasse Tyson as our guide, we embark on a journey spanning light years and the historical depths of the space race. Here, scientific passion converges with espionage intrigue, kindling the very heart of exploration. In the annals of scientific exploration, certain figures stand as beacons, illuminating the vast expanse of the universe and captivating the imaginations of generations. Neil deGrasse Tyson, an astrophysicist, cosmologist, and science communicator of extraordinary repute, occupies a pivotal role in this pantheon of scientific luminaries. His ability to distill complex astronomical concepts into accessible insights has made him a household name, bridging the gap between the mysteries of the cosmos and the curiosity of the everyday person. Yet, even a mind as seasoned and attuned as Tyson's can be jolted by the unexpected, as was demonstrated when declassified photographs from Venus, captured decades ago by the Soviet Union, were brought into the public eye. The unveiling of previously classified images from Venus has heralded a profound shift in our comprehension of both the celestial body itself and the intricate interplay between scientific endeavors and geopolitical rivalries. Venus, often likened to Earth's cosmic sibling, has perpetually mystified astronomers due to its veiled shroud of thick clouds and extreme climate conditions. These declassified images, meticulously captured by Soviet spacecraft during the height of the Cold War, have bestowed upon us a remarkable opportunity to embark on a visual odyssey to this enigmatic world. Venus, long obscured by its atmospheric opaqueness, revealed itself in unprecedented detail through these images, unfurling landscapes that bore witness to the forces that shaped its tumultuous history. Soviet ingenuity, underscored by the era's geopolitical tensions, empowered these clandestine missions to gather snapshots that are now rewriting the narrative of our solar system's second planet. The meticulous documentation of Venus's geological formations and atmospheric intricacies has unearthed layers of insight that resonate not only with scientific curiosity, but also with the intrigue of international competition. These revelations are emblematic of the fusion between scientific exploration and political maneuvering during the Cold War. The photographs captured during a time of intense global rivalry exemplify how the cosmos served as an extension of ideological and technological contestation. The unveiling of these images forces us to confront the nexus between scientific advancement and geopolitical agenda, raising intriguing questions about the motivations behind space exploration and the implications of safeguarding or sharing knowledge. The unveiling of declassified images from Venus has bestowed upon us a compelling juxtaposition of the foreign and the strangely familiar. As the images revealed, Venus emerges as a planet cloaked in an eerie elegance and an innate savagery. Its atmosphere, a roiling tempest of sulfuric acid clouds, creates a haunting beauty that belies the extreme conditions that define the planet. These newly accessible snapshots painted a vivid tableau of the Venusian landscape, an intricate tapestry woven with towering volcanic peaks and expanses of plains that bear the indelible marks of ancient volcanic eruptions. These enigmatic landscapes, shaped by forces that resonate across epochs, have kindled a fervor of inquiry among scientists and the general populace alike. They beckon us to unravel the mysteries etched into Venus's geological history and contemplate the forces that sculpted its intricate features. Furthermore, the stark contrast between Venus's tempestuous weather patterns and the relatively hospitable climate of Earth magnifies the allure of these images. They compel us to ponder the complex interplay of forces that orchestrate cosmic ballet, shaping the varied landscapes that adorn our solar system's diverse spheres. The emergence of these declassified Venusian images opens a door to a realm of historical complexity, where science and geopolitics converge in a dramatic interplay. The backdrop against which these images were captured is one of an era marked by the tense and intricate dynamics of the Cold War, a period that witnessed ideological chasms and a zealous competition for supremacy between the United States and the Soviet Union. Beyond the orbits of planets, a space race unfolded where technological accomplishments symbolized dominion not only over the cosmos, but also over the hearts and minds of nations. These images, painstakingly acquired during this tumultuous era, serve as an evocative reminder of the extent to which nations were prepared to stretch their limits in the pursuit of scientific advancement. The declassification of these images presents a window into a time when the race to space was intertwined with the broader contest for global influence. The exploration of Venus, along with other celestial bodies, became a proxy battlefield upon which ideological and political undercurrents surged, converging in a cosmic symphony that echoed the pulse of human ambition. The unveiling of these images prompts us to reflect upon the intricate and often contradictory relationship between science and national interests. It forces us to grapple with the tension between the pursuit of knowledge for its inherent value and the instrumentalization of scientific endeavors as tools of geopolitical prestige. As we gaze at these images, we are reminded that the exploration of the cosmos transcends the scientific realm, extending its tendrils deep into the fabric of history, diplomacy, and the ceaseless quest for dominance. Neil deGrasse Tyson's response to the unveiling of these declassified Venusian images was nothing short of a symphony of emotions that reflected both his deep-seated scientific curiosity and his astute awareness of the broader implications at play. Revered for his poised and collected demeanor, Tyson's reaction was akin to a seismic shift, marked by a blend of awe, intrigue, and a subtle undercurrent of unease. Tyson's usually measured tone gave way to a palpable sense of astonishment, evident in his public expressions through tweets and statements. His fascination with the images was matched by his concerns, a manifestation of his innate understanding of the intricate dance between science and politics. He boldly probed the intersections of scientific discovery and the maneuverings of geopolitical agendas, wondering aloud about the treasures of knowledge and discovery that remain ensconced within classified archives, hidden from the public eye. In Tyson's reaction, we witness a scientist grappling with the multifaceted role that science plays in society, a source of wonder, a catalyst for advancement, and a potential pawn in the broader games of nations. His response becomes a poignant reflection of the delicate balance between the unquenchable thirst for knowledge and the realities of power dynamics, prompting us to consider the responsibilities that come with wielding the torch of discovery in a world where the cosmos and its revelations remain intertwined with the tapestry of human affairs. Amidst the fervor ignited by the unveiling of these declassified Venusian images, a pivotal query looms. How will this revelation echo through the corridors of cosmic exploration and reshape humanity's trajectory in the stars? These images transcend their role as mere visual records. They serve as catalysts for a broader dialogue about the intertwined destinies of science, geopolitics, and the ethical compass that guides our journey beyond Earth's bounds. As the public and the scientific community grapple with the implications, the images become emblematic of the evolving narrative of exploration. The allure of discovery, once primarily guided by intellectual curiosity, now navigates the currents of national ambition and global influence. These images spotlight the intricate dance between humanity's pursuit of knowledge and the geopolitical motives that may wield it as a tool of dominance. Moreover, in an era where the boundaries of cosmic exploration are expanding at an unprecedented pace, these images prompt introspection into the ethical dimensions of scientific inquiry. They underscore the moral responsibility of sharing knowledge, challenging us to reassess the implications of keeping secrets in the pursuit of discovery. As we stand at the crossroads of newfound revelations, we are compelled to shape our trajectory with careful consideration, forging a path that marries the pursuit of cosmic understanding with a mindful awareness of the ethical, political, and societal consequences that accompany it. The images from Venus, now unshackled from secrecy, beckon us to weave a tapestry of exploration that is as rich in ethical contemplation as it is in scientific wonder. The declassification of these images prompts a broader ethical dialogue about the interplay between scientific revelation and national interests. As we venture deeper into an era of resurgent interest in space exploration, the images from Venus serve as a stark reminder of the responsibilities that come with technological advancement. The juxtaposition of scientific progress and geopolitical ambition urges us to tread carefully and consider the long-term consequences of our actions. The convergence of Neil deGrasse Tyson's reaction, the enigma of Venus, and the historical backdrop of the Cold War form a constellation of thought-provoking elements. These images, hidden for decades within classified vaults, have shaken the scientific community and ignited discussions that reach far beyond the boundaries of astrophysics. They remind us that cosmic exploration is not solely a quest for knowledge, but also a reflection of humanity's aspirations, fears, and determination to reach beyond our terrestrial confines. As the video comes to an end, in the captivating interplay of science, geopolitics, and exploration, the unveiling of declassified Venusian images stands as a reminder that the cosmos is a canvas woven with threads of human ambition and intrigue. As we traverse the celestial expanse, Neil deGrasse Tyson's reaction and the revelations of Venus ignite a collective journey into the enigmas of the universe.